Do you recognize this person? If so, LMPD says you should call them. Police say she went on a shopping spree with a stolen credit card. She allegedly shopped at Victoria's Secret, True Religion, and Coach, among other stores. In a social media post, LMPD says officers would normally be jealous of all those new items, but she stole about $9,000 worth of stuff. If you know who this woman is, you can call police anonymously or submit a tip online.